Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you Veeder-Root C346 series electronic predetermining counters from Danaher. The Veeder-Root C346 series is a 1/16 DIN instrument that is fully programmable to operate as a preset counter, an elapsed time counter, or a rate meter. Enhanced functionality provides operating modes for batching, background totalizing, and operation as dual counters with master sum. When used as an elapsed time counter, the C346 offers measurement of pulse widths or time between pulses. The C346 is available with an LCD display or a 6-digit LED display. Inputs can be accepted from NPN or PNP sensors, dry contacts or encoders, and the input scaling function enables rate and count inputs to be displayed in engineering units. Single and dual preset models are available, and each preset offers both a transistor output, which can interface to an external SSR or PLC, and a relay output for directly driving a load. The outputs can be programmed for latching or timed operation. Important parameters such as the preset and prescale values can be called up quickly with direct access keys, while the button per digit interface enables those values to be changed easily. The C346 has a NEMA 4 rated faceplate and is CE approved, UL and CUL listed. Veeder-Root C346 series electronic predetermining counters from Danaher, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.